Kim and Calvin, not only did the teenager next door witness that incident, but he says the couple's young child was also in the front yard watching the beating.
Police officers say this is where they found a woman lying face down next to her eyeballs Wednesday night.
I mean, that's pretty severe.
Juan Medina saw police respond here and learned the details about what happened today. According to an arrest affidavit, Michael Robertson is accused of ripping out that woman's eyeballs. Police say she was also stabbed in the stomach.
It's something that, you know, makes you take a few steps back.
Medina's 16-year-old neighbor told us he tried to intervene yesterday and stayed home from school today, trying to forget what he saw. The suspect sitting on top of the woman, using only his hands to destroy her face. That teen too traumatized to do an interview today. Emily O'Donnell with the Women's Foundation says rightfully so.
I have to believe that it is deeply disturbing for a teenager to see a woman beat to where her eyeballs are out.
O'Donnell says she's working on legislation that would add to the sentence of someone found guilty of committing domestic violence in front of a child. According to the arrest affidavit, Robertson told police the fight between he and his child's mother started over the kid. Witnesses say the child watched the assault too.
That is a horrific crime to witness at any age.
That child's mother now blind and his father behind bars.
According to court records, Robertson was charged with assault in 2006. A judge found him not guilty for reason of insanity, and the charges were dismissed. According to the affidavit, Robertson told officers last night that he blacked out and did not remember what happened.